All right, kids. So here we are. This is Tolbert 323 prank, or I guess activity number, whatever we're up to. But here we have ourselves one of the biodegradable made from corn cups from Gator Dining. So, yeah, apparently you're not supposed to put hot liquids into it. So we wanted to see what would happen if we did, because we're like that. So just imagine this seat being some New Yorkers, like an important businessman, walking to work with coffee in a biodegradable cup. And here's extremely hot water, courtesy of our kitchen. Can you say lawsuit? Whoa! Hey, let's see that in slow motion. Alright, kids, so just remember, do try this at home with adult supervision. Alright, and we may as well get the rest of the water, so.
Wait, no.
Oh, never mind, Alan wants to use this for ramen, so.
Oh, I know!
Here, hurry!